for Pete DeBoer and the Golden Knights. Need more defensive awareness. Just gave up too many plays, lost coverage last game. They need to tighten it up defensively and special teams in area. Pete DeBoer, they have worked on their power play. They need much better execution and stay out of the penalty box.
Underway from Glendale. Pass made it through to Stevenson. Golden Knights on the move. Pacioretty, Martinez, shot, had a glimpse at Kemper. Now the best chance for either team. Alec Martinez walking right down the middle. Chance for the VGK so far. Alec Martinez denied by Darcy Kemper. William Carlson and company getting set for the second period. So the shots were 10-4 in favor of Vegas. Eight different Golden Knights accounted for those 10 shots. Here's Max Pacioretty. Wrist shot blocked by Goligoski. The Golden Knights have scored on the power play back-to-back games, and Carlson turned away by Kemper as Stone found Carlson in front.
Penalty kill, you've got to be able to move the puck quickly, and it's a great play. Just change sides and watch Stone. Just a one touch to Carlson right at the hash marks. Great play by Stone. Starts with Waugh. That shot a little on end. Carlson couldn't get all of it.
Now Carrier up ice. He'll pull up. Takes his way down a little further. Theodore with a wrist shot. Blocked. Martinez with a shot. And Kemper gloved it. That may have been going wide, but he wasn't going to chance it. He's in the skates of Carlson. He handled it. Smith trying to dance his way in. Put it on goal. And a save. Kemper. Marchessault was digging away looking for the rebound. Theodore snapped it towards the net. Tipped wide by Carlson. Smith fights through a couple of hits. Marchessault centered it. Loose puck to Smith off the post. Theodore's drive turned away by Kemper.
This move back around to the front. Marchessault with the rebound and a save by Kemper. Great move around to Maris by Riley Smith. And see, it hits the stick.
Pacioretty again looking. Wrist shot blocked. Puck down low. Stone and a backhanded in front. Lost it. Now Pacioretty in the waiting seconds of the power play. The wrist shot. Save Kemper. The rebound. There for the taking.
Here's an earlier chance for the Knights. Simplify. Get pucks to the net. Something they hadn't done. Scramble in front. You see Demers kind of his body over top of it.
Pitlick streaking in. A little stutter step move on Theodore. Curls back on high. Trying to hit Chychrun. Pitlick gets it back. And his wrist shot turned away by Fleury. And the rebound wide.
And at the other end, chance for the Coyotes. Shot, save, Fleury off to the side. You see Stone dies back just in time.
Tried to dish it to Nosek, but the pass got blocked out of the zone. Now Kessel looking to get by Whitecloud. Kessel to the net on the forehand. And he's stopped by Fleury.
Carey couldn't get it deep, and then Kessel, a good job, gets it by Whitecloud, goes in all alone. He's looking five hole, and Fleury keeps the stick down to make the save. Big save by Marc-Andre Fleury. He has really been on his game all season.
Now the puck to the corner. Stolen for Petrangelo. Larson. Krause absorbs a hit from Petrangelo. Wrist shot from Larson. Save made Fleury.
You see just a quick shot through traffic. Fleury wasn't able to pick that up. Goes off the far post and right back out. Right between the legs of McNabb. It's a tough one for a goaltender to pick up. Fleury couldn't. You can see it hits the post, comes right back out in front, eventually located by his right pad.
And Petrangelo tracks it down in his own end. Swats it up ahead for Tuck. He'll scale it in deep. Marchessault the first one in again, and he settled it! Score! He found William Carlson in front for the first goal of the game with 43 seconds left.
Marshall coming far side, a little cross corner. It's going to hit the back of the net. Marshall takes the right route. Chychrun goes to the far side, and a little centering feed as Carlson comes in. Great backhand pass by Jonathan Marshall. So what a finish. As Carlson gets the shot, it goes off Goligoski's stick and past Kemper. As the Golden Knights, a huge goal.
Now Chychrun to Keller again. Kessel in deep. Out high to Chychrun, a drive. He missed it. Goligoski backhands it. Deflected. Fleury kicks it out, and that's it. It's a 1-0 win for the Golden Knights in Arizona.